n'amakuru mashya ni ku mugoroba wo kuri uyu wa kabiri turi ku itariki ya 21 Gashyantare 2023 ni mujye mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Amaze iminsi ari kubera imirwano ikomeye hagati y'igisirikare cya Leta FARDC ndetse n'inyeshyamba za M23 zirwanira uburenganzira bw'abanyekongo bavuga ururimi rw'ikinyarwanda. Ni mujye kandi umuryango wa Afurika y'Uburasirazuba EAC wateranye wanzura ko ingabo zigize uyu muryango zigomba gutegurwa maze zikoherezwa mu gihugu cya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo mu kugira uruhare rukomeye mu gukemura ibibazo by'umutekano muke biri muri iki gihugu. Ni mu gihe kandi hagiye hatangazwa byinshi ku byagiye bitegurwa bijyanye n'uko izi ngabo zizagenda zikora akazi kazo. Ni mu gihe kandi abaturage ba Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo bamaze igihe kinini bamagana izi ngabo bazisaba ko zigomba gukora ibishoboka byose zikagaba ibitero ku birindiro bya M23 bitaba ibyo izo ngabo zikava muri iki gihugu. Akaba ari amakuru mashya ajyanye n'ibigiye gukorwa n'igisirikare cya Uganda muri ibi bihe by'imirwano ikomeye M23 ikomeje kugenda ihangaramo n'igisirikare cya Leta. Akaba ari umugambi uvuga ko igisirikare cya Uganda UPDF kiri mu myiteguro ndetse no mu magira abiri, aho rero bari gutekereza kurasa kuri M23 cyangwa se kubireka. Akaba rero ari urupapuro rw'amakuru akubika umutekano ku butaka bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo. Ni amakuru tugiye ko kuri uyu wa kabiri. Nkaba nguhaye ikaze kandi nkagusaba kubana natwe, ngusaba ko niba ari ubwa mbere udukurikiraho munsi ya video ugakanda kuri buti itukura ugakora subscribe maze kwiyongera mu muryango mugari w'abatabema kubana natwe mu ruhererekane rw'amakuru ndetse n'ibindi biganiro bitandukanye. Ni igisirikare cya Uganda UPDF kiravuga ko kiri mu mayira abiri ku kurasa ku mutwe M23 mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo igihe hafatwa umwanzuro wo kuba iyi M23 yarwanya. Ni mu gihe ikinyamakuru Daily Monitor cyanditse ko ingabo za Uganda zahawe umwanya mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru zabuze amahitamo kuko ku ruhande rumwe zumva ko ibyo M23 irwanira byumvikana, ubundi bakumva hakwiye kuba habaho guhashya uyu mutwe. Ngo rero ibi bikaba byaragoranye ndetse byarasabye kwitondera ndetse no gutandukanya ibitekerezo. Ibi rero akaba ari ibitekerezo bya General Kenne Rugaba Muhozi wavuze ko yaba ari amakosa akomeye aho ingabo z'igihugu cye zaba zigize uruhare rukomeye mu kujya kurasa kuri M23, ko byaba ari amakosa akomeye ndetse ko bagomba kuba bahabwa umwanya kuko baharanira uburenganzira bwabo ndetse n'ubwa bagenzi babo. Ni mu gihe ikinyamakuru cya Daily Monitor gikomeza kivuga ko abasesenguzi ba politike mpuzamahanga bagiye bagaragaza ko babwiye ko babwitangazamakuru ko bakwiye kurasa kuri M23 bigoye kuko ibi bidashobora gukorwa n'abagande, uretse ko igihe byabigaragara ko hafashwe umwanzuro wo kubikora byagora abagande kubikora. Mu gihe kandi abasesenguzi bagiye bagaragaza ko umutwe ukwiye kuraswa ari ADF irwanya Leta ya Uganda ndetse ikomeje kugenda igaragara mu bikorwa by'ubugizi bwa nabi byibasira abanyekongo by'umwihariko kugeza ubu ngubu. Hakaba haragiye hagaragara ibikorwa by'ubugizi bwa nabi byagiye bikorerwa mu ntara ya Ituri bigahita n'umubare munini w'abaturage. Hari rero abavuga ko uyu mutwe M23 amakuru yawo atazwi neza, bakaba bakekwa ko iki kibazo cyayo gifitiwe igisubizo cya diplomasi kurusha kurwana, kuko igihugu cya Kongo cyo ubwacyo nta bushobozi gifite bwo kuba barwanya uyu mutwe M23 kandi ni mu gihe ibihugu byombi Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ndetse na Uganda bidahuriza ku ngingo ijyanye no kureba uburyo ikibazo cya M23 cyakemuka, aho Uganda igaragaza ko inzira y'ibiganiro byakemura ibibazo byose. Ni mu gihe ikinyamakuru Daily Monitor cyanditse ko nka Tanzania nubwo iri muri East African Community yanze gutanga ingabo zo kurwanya M23, ikaba rero ari icyagaragaje ko impamvu ibiri kuba bifite ishingiro, aho Tanzania yo yifashe yanga kohereza ingabo. Mugereta ya Kenya yatanze ingabo mu ntara kivuye amajyaruguru cyane cyane mu mushyi wa Goma. Ibiro bikaba byarakozwe kuko izi ngabo ntacyo zipfana na Kongo. Ibi rero akaba ari ibintu bamwe bavuga ko Kenya kubikira M23 imbe ntacyo byabitwaye. Ni mu gihe kandi kuri ubu ngubu nabwo izi ngabo za Kenya zitondeye kugira igikorwa zikora ikijyanye no kugaba ibitero kuri M23. Ni mu gihe kandi Burundi bwatanze ingabo mu ntara kivu yepfo, ndetse ibi bikaba byarakozwe ku nyungu zo kuba Repubulika Repubulika y'u Burundi iri guhangana n'ingabo zaturutse mu gihugu cy'u Burundi zitwa Red Tabara. Ni mu gihe kandi kuko izi ngabo zagiye zigaragara mu bikorwa by'ubugizi bwa nabi zibasira igihugu cy'u Burundi, aho kugeza ubu ngubu benshi bavuga ko ingabo nyinshi zagiye zijya muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo zagiye zijyayo mu nyungu zabo bwite, ibiro bikaba bizagorana ko M23 yabasha kubona abo ihangana nabo bagize izi ngabo z'umuryango w'Afurika y'Uburasirazuba, bitewe n'uko ingabo nyinshi ziri muri iki gihugu zifite gahunda ikomeye yazijyanye. Ibi byose ni biri kuvugwa mu gihe abagize umuryango w'Afurika y'Uburasirazuba East African Community bakaba bashyize ahagaragara zimwe mu ngingo zigomba kubahirizwa kugira ngo ingabo z'umuryango wa East African Community Regional Force ziri mu butumwa bwo kugarura amahoro n'umutekano mu Burasirazuba bwa Kongo zibashe guhosha imirwano imaze igihe hagati ya FARDC ndetse na M23. Ibi rero akaba ari ibintu byari bitegerejwe igihe kinini kubera uburemere iki kibazo kimaze kugeraho. Umuryango wa East African Community ukaba uvuga ko wakeneye ubufatanye buhuriweho n'ibihugu by'akarere ndetse n'impande zose zirebwa n'iki kibazo kugira ngo imirwano hagati ya M23 na FARDC ihagarare ndetse amakimbirane ari hagati y'u Rwanda na Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo abashe guhoshwa. Mu itangazo y'umuryango wasohoye akaba ari itangazo rivuga ko mu rwego rwo kubahiriza imyanzuro y'u Rwanda na Nairobi, M23 igomba gukomeza gahunda yo gusubira inyuma ikava mu bice yigaruriye, ikaba ari ibice byagenzurwa n'ingabo z'uyu muryango wa Afurika y'Uburasirazuba East African Community Regional Force ishami rishinzwe ubugenzuzi MONUSCO, urwego ruhuriho rw'imipaka mpuzamahanga y'ibiyaga bigari rushinzwe kumenya ibibera ku mipaka, Extended Joint Verification Mechanism ndetse n'abahagarariye guverinoma ya Kongo. Uyu muryango ukaba wanasabye ko ikibazo cy'impunzi z'abanyekongo bavuga ururimi rw'ikinyarwanda cyitabwaho harebwa koko niba zasubira mu gihugu cyazo kandi ko zasubira zizeye umutekano. Ni mu gihe umuryango wa East African Community ukomeza uvuga ko gakunda yo kwambura intwaro no gusubiza mu buzima busanzwe imitwe yose yitwaje intwaro ibarizwa mu Burasirazuba bwa Kongo igomba kwihutishwa no kuyoboka inzira y'ibiganiro kugira ngo haboneke amahoro arambye. Ni mu gihe kandi umuryango wa Afurika y'Uburasirazuba East African Community kandi wasabye John Lorenzo perezida wa Angola umuhuza mu biganiro by'i Rwanda gukoranira hafi na Uhuru Kenyatta washinzwe n'umuryango wa East African Community kuba umuhuza mu biganiro bya Nairobi mu rwego rwo gusaba impande zirebwa n'ikibazo hagati ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo ndetse na M23 kuzubahiriza imyanzuro yafatiwe mu nama y'umuryango wa Afurika Addis Abeba muri Ethiopia. Ni mu gihe kandi kugeza ubu bikomeje kugenda bitangazwa ko impande zose hagati ya M23 ndetse na FARDC bakomeje kunanirwa kubahiriza bimwe mu byemezo byafashwe, aho rero kuva ku munsi w'ejo kwa mbere ku itariki ya 22 Gashyantare 2023 imirwano yongeye kubura ibyatumye abaturage bahunga ku bwinshi. Ni mu gihe kandi bivugwa ko hari bamwe mu basirikare ba FARDC basize ubuzima ndetse abandi barakomereka